table for a ride?
Sure, Dad.
Jump in.
I'm a Barbie girl in the Barbie world. Life in plastic, it's fantastic. You can brush my hair, undress me everywhere. Imagination, life is your creation.
Come on, Barbie, let's go party.
I'm a Barbie girl in the Barbie.
To pretend you're a panda too?
I call him
house. She tries to let you in her pants and you say, no way, I ain't crazy, but that shit's sick. Dog, I ain't putting nothing in that long, wet, slit shit. I already feel sick just thinking about the clit, the tits, and the other bits. Rather hang out with my homies, but they don't blow me. If you want me getting laid, then you don't know me. Get that pussy out of my face. Get that pussy out of my face. Get that pussy out of my face. I think I'm going crazy. Get me out of this place. With his iPhone, he says, hey man, I got a story from the other day. I say, hey, you can tell it if it ain't boring. I got so much shit to do, dog, it's mid-morning. Man, you ain't gonna believe this shit. I was drilling wet pussy with my penis tip. I cut him off, motherfucker, how could you forget? You know I really, really hate that fucking pussy shit.
He starts whining.
Man, I'm so sorry, can I take it back? You're the coolest motherfucker that I've ever met. Too late, I already puked on my bedspread. Now my lunch is laying right where I put my head. And I'm gonna have nightmares from what you said. I think you're proud of the nasty thing that you did. Never call me again, motherfucker, or I'll chop off your balls and then I'll play soccer. Get that pussy out of my face. Get that pussy out of my face. Get that pussy out of my face. I think I'm going crazy, get me out of this place.
Welcome to today's stream. I sincerely doubt it's 20 viewers in Flamis. There's nobody in the viewer list anyway, so unless they're all just not logged in. Either way. Alright, so lower the desktop audio. Hopefully that's low enough. Okay, today we are enduring Barbie Explorer. Let me just get the audio going here. And there we go. Let me know if the audio is too loud, too quiet, or just right. Nobody in the viewer list. No, I see you in the viewer list in Flamis, but that's about it. But If I have 20 viewers, that's impressive. It's probably the best turnout all week, and all I had to do was play a Barbie game. Okay. Everything is good, I think.
Press the X button to change the speech volume.
It's too quiet? Okay, how's that? Is that good?
Press the X button to change the music volume.
Press the X button to die inside of me.
If you want to do some training in the virtual reality room, press the X button now.
Barbie Explorer has virtual reality, everyone. Before I have to... For virtual reality training. It even has the headset!
Welcome to the virtual reality training level.
Oh my. Does this have analog support? It does, actually. Look at that. Kind of. Although it's not like 360 degrees.
Press and hold down the R1 button, and then use the directional buttons. While you're walking, you can't accidentally fall down a pit or a hole. But if you run, you might not be able to stop in time.
Oh, okay, you can't accidentally run. Wait, does that mean it won't let me fall down a hole, or that the game, like, just, like, assumes that I'm less retarded when I walk? The limbs are so, like, I know they're trying to emulate the plastic doll, but my god, is that fucking disturbing. Her legs go, like, right, like, look at where her vagina is, and then look at where her, like, thigh ends. Her thigh's, like, at her waist. And then her vagina's, like, below that. Her vagina's, like, attached to her thigh. That's just... Do I press... Let me see. Oh. Whoa. We Splinter Cell now. What's... Oh, that's the quality I was looking for. Oh, yes. Oh, wait. She doesn't have boob physics, does she? No. That'd be too much to ask for. Whee! Oh, man. Woo! Okay. Oh, she can grapple on things. That's nice. Spread those legs. There we go. Perfect. The perfect Barbie. What do I do?
An object is blocking the path again. This time it can be moved by pulling it. To do this, move up close to the object, then press and hold
the square
button. She
makes great use of her hands.
Now press and hold the down directional buttons until the object has been pulled far enough away.
Okay. So, pressing square. What was the button? Oh, you held square and then you have to press down. Okay. I'm assuming the audio is fine now, right, Inflamus? Whee! And now I push. Oh yeah! Put your butt into it. Get up there, there we go. Whoops. Oh wait, do I have to like press the button again? No? Maybe I press square. No? Alright, what button do I press to climb on the monkey bars?
But there are some monkey bars overhead. To get across the pit, stand under the monkey bars and press the X button to jump
press
straight
the X
up
button.
And grab
so the other
the
button
bars.
Is to grab. Square
you
is to grab the block, but
the
X is to grab
by
the monkey
using
bars.
The directional buttons.
It's funny too, because I was pressing X to jump, but she doesn't just grab the monkey bars. That's just stupid. What? What isn't that? Now it works. So jumping makes her unable to grab monkey bars, but if you stand under them and then jump, then she'll fucking grab that shit. Brilliant. Oh, but she'll grab that if you jump. Well, brilliant. Great. I love consistent controls. What just happened? What? What? Okay. I mean, I made it over before. I don't understand. What was the problem? I ran over it, no problem.
The ground in front is dangerous and could collapse at any moment. You must walk to make sure you get safely across.
But I almost made it across running one time. Okay, so I have to walk. Look at that strut. Look at that ass. That flat ass. That's flatter than my ass. Crazy. Oh, yeah. I like how she just wraps her legs around that pole. Pull that switch. I love it. Oh, it moves. Oh. Okay. I mean, it feels like a poor man's Crash Bandicoot, in case you were wondering how what it felt like. Play as a plastic piece of shit.
Whee!
Yay, way to go.
Yay.
You finished the VR training course.
The perfect pose.
Press the X button now to
the perfect
playing.
One. I don't want to press the X button. I want to stay here forever and admire that glorious exit pose. Oh, yeah. My pants are off, by the way. I just thought you guys should know. There's no pants.
Welcome to Barbie.
Welcome to Barbie Explorer. My name is... But... Plug.
Press the X button to confirm your name. Press the X. Okay, now it's time to.
Oh man, I'm gonna go hardcore, guys. Let's go hardcore. Let's
use
do this.
Let's go to Africa.
African jungle. Oh, so we immediately start with the cucking of white women. Good.
Cover.
Excellent. Just bloody right.
Okay, here we are.
So where's Tyrone? The deepest rainforest. Now that's deep, Barbie. Some metaphorical shit right there. Oh, it's fucking knocking off Crash Bandicoot. Brilliant sound effect. That won't get annoying at all. Is that? Oh, okay. I didn't know if that was an enemy or what, or... Yeah. This is about what I expected. Do I... Oh, okay. Oh, I lost a heart. I pressed the button. I pressed the button to jump. Oh my god. Oh. There we go. Holy oh my god. She controls. Like, she controls fine in the tutorial section. Oh my god. Maybe I should not use the control stick. Either way. She moves on a grid. Okay, she moves like on a grid. She doesn't have full 360 degree movement. Like Crash Bandicoot. It was just too hard for them to program this. That is so fitting for the jungle. Somehow this reminds you of Banjo. How does this shit remind you of the fucking magnum opus of 3D platformers? That is Banjo. I missed a heart. Yay. I picked up. Why do I have that many hearts on the one side and the other hearts on the other side? God. It feels so good. I'm gonna tell you, like, this is the best jumping.
There comes an elephant!
There comes an elephant! And she just falls over. Oh, brilliant. There comes an elephant. Do you fuck the elephants, Barbie? Is that why they come? I mean, she is wearing, like, short shorts in Africa. I mean, she is asking for it. She's just asking for some rape from Tyrone. Where did all my hearts go? So confused. Did the elephant take out, like, a shit ton of hearts? I think that's what happened. Barbie, my god. My god, Barbie. Please. Barbie's drunk as fuck. Yeah, now that's... That looks good. It's like the camera's trying to pelvic thrust her, but it can't reach the pussy. That's a big heart. Give me the big heart. I want love. Barbie can't ever reach love. So, is there gonna be, like, level design at all? Like, ever. Oh, man. Shit's tough, man. How am I supposed to get on that? It doesn't stay still. Wow. It's like, that is so awkward. It does not stay still for a moment. There's no music, by the way, in case you were wondering. I like how there was a music option in the options menu. There's no music. No music. None. Just the sound of Barbie's lovely footsteps. I like how they made everything just so dark and dreary looking. When Crash Bandicoot has more color than your Barbie game, you fucked up somewhere. I mean, you fucked up in the first place for making a Barbie game, but, why isn't Slidurry here? This is my question.
This pit is too long to jump, but there are some monkey bars overhead.
But there are some monkey bars. Howdy, nigga. Howdy, Guts Gambino. What's up? I'm climbing monkey bars with my vagina. I never thought I would say that in my life, but I have. Oh, no, it's almost as if that is a fake trap. Whatever will I do, I will roll in place. No, I'm not gonna do that. Do I, like, walk over it or just jump over it? I'm gonna just, yeah, okay. If you wanna be my lover, you gotta fuck my plastic pussy. The taste of plastic pussy is cancerous. Owie! Monkeys hurt! Damn it, Tyrone. Damn black people. Climbing around. White woman here trying to explore Africa. Don't mind me. Thought this was Tomb Raider when I first got it. Barbie does not have nearly the bust size of Lara Croft. She also has no ass. But I mean, I don't think Lara had much of an ass either. Although her ass is rounder than, and her tits are rounder than Lara Croft. I don't know if that changes things at all. Running shoes. Oh boy, I can run even faster, because that helps me. And I died. Oh my god. Yeah, the running shoes do not help, game. That is not a power-up. It just makes everything worse. Everybody run now. Woo! I believe I can fly. Wait, it goes to a dead end? You have a section of your level that goes to a dead end. So now I have to walk backwards. Brilliant. Fucking great. I loved it. I thought it was the best game ever. I get stuck on rocks. But I don't wanna die at all. I just want to love everybody in the world. I want to love everybody tonight.
It's too long to jump.
It's too long for Barbie to fit inside of her asshole. But she can put it in her mouth, because she never shuts up. No. He could fit Tyrone all inside of her ass. But she's white. There's a key. To the vagina. There we go. Oh, I thought it was a pit. It's fucking pitch black. I couldn't tell if it was a pit or what. I just wanna run. Is that the exit? Is that the Cheshire Cat? Is that the African Cheshire Cat?
You completed the level. Press the
X button. I completed the level. They couldn't ask her to read the line properly? Does she not? I mean, you know. She's too stupid for English? Completely. Native village? Oh, man. She is running towards Tyrone. The main objective of this game is to approach Tyrone and ask him for his dick. That's literally where we're starting. I mean, we started in Africa. She's literally just seeking out Tyrone's massive black cock. Barbie Explorer. Can she find the black cock, everyone? Tyrone is excited. You can hear him in the background. He's very excited. The white woman is coming. The white one. Look at that skybox. That doesn't look awkward at all. Wait! What? Why can't I go down? I can't go down? I'm so confused. What? What? So I know it says down, but I can't go down. Is this it? Is this where my Barbie adventure ends? I don't know if this is the emulator causing an issue or... Like, I've tried every button that I could possibly do. Oh, I had to press... They didn't teach me that. I had to press circle? What? What? How do I let go of ledge? What the fuck? They never taught me this. It's a climbing thing. I don't know why it wasn't working before, but now it's working. This is so... I picked hard mode, by the way. So what you're seeing, this is the hardest difficulty of the game. Just thought I should mention that, you know, because I'm a true hardcore gamer. You know. The best of video games. There's still no music. They just thought the jungle sounds was enough. It's alright, you know what? Little girls have shit taste in music anyway, so... Kinda get it. Why are we not climbing this? Why are we not... What do I have to do? I don't even know how to climb the first wall. Now it works. I just pressed up, which is what I did before. Birds are so annoying. They never stop either. They just don't shut up. It's hiking boots. Okay. Well, hello, Frederick. Oh, she got hit with a black nut. She got... I love the sound of that. Love it. Barbie can't handle nuts. I don't have the hiking boots anymore, so this is the best way to get up here, is just to jump. Is that how girls jump? Good. Oh my god, you're gonna start- Oh my god! It starts- I got hit, so it's Oh my great god. This looks pretty okay. I don't know what you're seeing, Frederick. But, nothing about this is okay. Everything about this is wrong. Oh my god. I'm glad I can see the coconuts coming inside of me. Do you want to come in, Barbie? Do you want to fuck her ass? She doesn't have a single pound of fat in her butt. So you're gonna be fucking a flat cushion. That makes any sense. I like how they don't give me hiking boots again, so literally the best way to doing this is just this. And if you get hit, you have to start all the way at the bottom. It's brilliant. And the camera, of course, barely shows me where the hell these things are coming from. So, you know, I'm prepared.
I made it. I believe I can make it. I made it! Woohoo!
I'm the queen of the jungle. Tyrone would be proud. This is like a trial, you know? This is like the native trials of Tyrone. He needs a white woman that's capable of processing vaginas. How do you play so many games? Is my Xbox cracked? I'm playing this on emulator. Oh my god. The controls suck, by the way. I'm playing this on emulator. I don't have an Xbox. I used to, but the fuse is broke. The real question is, where do you find all these games? How hard is it to use Google? Sliduri suggested this. What platform is this on? PS1. Oh my god, game over. Press X to continue. So, do I... have to start the whole level? Oh my god, are you kidding me? I have to... What? Oh my god, I have to start all the way over? There was no saving?
Egypt, Africa. Tibet, Egypt, Africa.
The way she says Africa just sounds like she's about to suck on some serious dick.
Tibet,
she's like, eh, you know, it's Egypt. Short penises. Egypt, she's like, nah.
Africa.
Africa. Like, that's the most enthusiastic Africa. So,
Tibet.
I guess we're going to Tibet because Africa's pretty terrible.
It's believed.
So I can't believe I, like, there was no save. I beat a level.
Let's double check our mission briefing for this location.
What's my mission briefing? What's my objective? There's no objective. It just tells me about random shit. Be careful on slippery ice and old rope bridges. Mountain Trail. There's like 9 levels in this game, I guess. And I guess you have to beat it all in one go because apparently there's no saving? I don't get it. I don't know why. Oh, she wears a different outfit. She has more clothes on now. If I'm gonna... Oh, ooh, she actually did a little hip sway there. Pretty hot. I have sexual attraction to plastic things. Like in Flamus. I can't jump over this, really? So I have to slowly... Oh my god. It's so bad.
Be careful. It
Be
looks
care-
like a long way down.
Be careful. It doesn't wait for me at all. My god. Oh my god. Oh, she can't fall if she's walking. Is this worse than Bubsy 3D? No. No, it's not. That was an easy question. This is definitely not worse than Bubsy 3D. Bubsy 3D is easily worse. She doesn't talk, you know? I mean, that's the best I could ask for from any woman. So, she doesn't talk that much. Like, Bubsy talks way more. So at least this bitch doesn't fucking say much. She doesn't complain either when she dies. She just kind of, like, accepts it. Like, she just embraces it. Like, she knows that that's the best her life is going to ever amount to. So she's accepting of death. She's okay with it. Bubsy, on the other hand, bitches about it every time you die. Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. I believe I can run across. The movement is on, like, a grid. So you know. Have I played Mickey Mania? Yeah, I think so. Is that the NES game? I played it. I had it as a kid. It's pretty bad. I think. I mean, is it worse than this? Probably not. Oh, of course! Don't run on bridges, kids. Walk ever so slowly. But as long as you just walk on it, you could stay on it forever and ever. Wait, can I roll? Oh, I was gonna roll in place on the bridge. It doesn't let you do that, though. Love the design, everyone. Brilliant level design. This is better than Mass Effect Andromeda, at least, right? It's probably got a better plotline too. I have a shield. Then I think we're thinking of a different game. Because I believe there's a Mickey Mania on the NES, though. Where, like, it mostly takes place on a boat or something. There's still no music, by the way. In case you haven't noticed. There's just animal sounds. They recorded all kinds of animal sounds, it seems. But not a single bit of music. And it's weird, because they have a music options in the menu. But there is no music to behold. It's just this... Like, Tibet is no different than the African jungle. It's literally just the exact same shit. Do you mean the one where Mickey turns into, like, a wizard and shit? Because I've played that one. It's not a bad game, though. Oh, there is some music. It was there for, like, a second. No, not that one? Oh, okay, then I have no idea what you're talking about at this point. Slippery ice, slippery rocks everywhere. I'm gonna slip and slide all over that dick. Wow, Why did all my hearts go away? I don't get that. My hearts were gone? My hearts are gone now? I'm confused. My hearts just randomly, like, disappeared. I had, like, nearly full health, and now I have, like, no health. I guess. I don't know. I do not know why you have forsaken me, Jesus. Oh no. It is going to crack. Unless I walk ever so slowly. I guess I lost all my hearts for no reason. The game was just probably confused as to why I was still playing. Play through different parts. No, I guess I have never played that though. There was a hidden path there, Claral. Yeah, but it just leads to a dead end. Never mind. This also leads to a dead end. Nothing but death in this game. Endless torment.
Congratulations,
and
you completed the level. Press the X button now to continue.
Notice how, like, her voice clips? You completed the level. She clips. They couldn't record a single fucking line that doesn't clip. Well, I don't see you suggesting games in Flamis, by the way. You should suggest a game in Flamis. How about Croc Legend of the Gobos? I played it. It's pretty in my book. It's not a bad game, but it's pretty. It does nothing interesting. And therefore, it's kind of poop. I have Croc 2, actually. I played it a bit, but I'm going to stream it at some point. I have Croc 2, though. I believe I can walk away from this today. So how do I... Okay. I thought I was fine as long as I didn't run, but okay. If you believe in Barbie... I think I'd rather play, like, a Barbie porn game or something. Can't jump. Now I can jump. Brilliant. When it's out of range, I can jump. Awesome. I think you guys would rather watch a Barbie porn game too. Like, I would black out the screen, of course. Would you play a Rayman game? I have Guts Gambino. I have. I played the original Rayman on stream. It's too hard for me. It's too hard. Not good enough for it. Or maybe it's not good enough for me. Oh my god. Okay. Lego Rock Raiders. I have never heard of that. I've heard of Lego Rock Band. Oddly enough, I don't think I see that at GameStop anymore. Oh my god. Of course. As I thought. Frederick, please. Don't pity me. Oh no, it's not gonna have time though. You don't give me enough time to wait for it! I can't jump that far, you stupid fucking game. Oh my god. It doesn't give me enough time to, like, jump on this shit. See? Look at that! You can't fucking... Oh my god. It's so dumb. Oh, it's so dumb. Oh. Like, it's not even level design, it's just incompetence. Oh my god, I finally did it, everyone. So once you get on this, you're fine, because you just do that, it's fine. Notice how she, like, snaps to the platforms? Oh my god. White women can't jump. Sorry, let me correct myself. White plastic women can't jump. And I got a game over again. Good. Excellent.
From here, you can choose to play a new single. Enter your name.
By the way, my name was going to be Butt Plug, but they don't have that many characters. I'm going to put it on easy. Let me just see what the hell easy mode is.
Use the left Egypt.
What's easy mode? Egypt. Let's go to Egypt.
Here we come.
Every single fucking area is the same, though, by the way. Like, every single one is just the same fucking shit over and over. There's no different. even graphically, they're not that different. I think that was like where all the budget went, was the loading screen. Look at this level design, right? So many threats. Like sand. I mean, sand is deadly to the vagina. You know? It's even worse than Tyrone's cock. God. The only platformer you could grab up. Like, I don't know, it's honestly worse than Bubsy, because Bubsy doesn't do shit like this. She walks on a grid. That's the thing to bear in mind here. She walks on a grid. She doesn't walk. She doesn't have 360 degree movement. Like Crash Bandicoot. She just walks in a grid. It's so bad. See, look, it's the same exact levels. It's just the same fucking shit. There's no difference between any area. There's a lot of sand dunes here, or quicksand. I don't know what she even said, sand dunes. Whee! I'd rather, like, go play a Barbie. Oh my god, I just got raped by a camel. Look, they just replaced camels, elephants, it's just the same shit. I was pressing R1 to walk, which means don't walk over the ledge. Yeah, now it works. Brilliant. There's like a delay between when it reads the controls then. Awesome. Everybody die now. I have a key inside of my pussy. How many of you would fuck this Barbie? What do you think fucking this Barbie would be like? I mean, besides the fact that you're fucking a piece of plastic, let's just, you know, ignore that for a moment. I don't know why I had to roll under that, but okay. Is there Rule 34 of this game? Just this game in particular. I know there's Rule 34 of Barbie, of course there is, but, like, Rule 34 of this game. Just this game. Fuck my polygons!
This looks like an oasis.
This looks like an oasis? No, it doesn't. That's not an oasis, Barbie. That's a puddle of water. Apparently you can't swim in. Bitches don't know how to swim. Straddle the pole! Straddle the pole! I'm pressing the straddle button. I am now stuck in the... Oh, yes. I am now stuck behind the lever. Oh, God. There we go. You have to stand in the right place in order for her vagina to wrap around that shit. She's very precise with her pussy. You know, I'd rather play that kart racer that we played. Teddy Floppy Ear. Yeah, that shit was good, actually. Like, that was fun, at least. This is just stupid. It's just really fucking stupid. As you can see, it's just the same fucking level. Over and over. There's no differences. Do I like Donkey Kong Country games? I stream them. And yeah, I do. They're alright. I'm that shit, Barbie. No, Barbie, no! I like how quicksand just, like, fucking eats you immediately. Oh my god! Mommy, say. I have 17 lives? How the fuck did I get 17 lives? Oh, it's because I'm playing on easy. Okay. They just give you more lives, which honestly doesn't make the game any more easier. The game's already fucking brain dead. It's just the controls. The only reason you die is because of the controls, honestly. They weren't fucking awful. Where's the Arabians trying to rape me? Where's the Muslims trying to rape me right now? Like, come on. This isn't even remotely realistic. There's no minefields. There's no goats being fucked. I mean, I am not convinced that I'm in Egypt right now. There's no riots.
Congratulations, you completed the level. Press the
you
X button now to continue playing.
You completed my pussy. Insert slot A into slot pussy. Valley of the Kings. Oh, we're going to take out the Egyptian patriarchy, apparently.
Stay away from the dust devil.
I like how she said it in this level, but not in the previous level when this already existed in the previous level. And that was a dust petal? Is what she said? Dust petal? You mean a fucking tornado? A miniature tornado? There's definitely a delay. Yeah, there's a delay. Like, see, look. I'm holding the button, right? And release. See, see how long that delay is? There is a delay between walking and running. There is a poll where I can suggest games. Nigga, you just suggested Super Smash Bros. Yesterday. I told you, there's a link down below. Nigga? You're 14. You shouldn't have a fucking memory issue. Oh my god. Why do you give me, like, no room? I believe I can die tonight. Brilliant. Most brilliant of level design. Bruh, mobile. You did it yesterday. You did it yesterday, no problem. You need Inflamus to post the link again. There's a 14-year-old in this chat? That's Frederick. Hey. Why are you bringing Tyrone into this? Tyrone's not interested in 14-year-olds. Tyrone's interested in goats. Monkeys. And HIV. He's not interested in pure 14-year-olds. You can't I can't aim in that direction because she walks... My god, it's on a grid. You have to understand. It's on a grid. It's on a grid. Like, you can't... My god. Did I win? What? 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 What do you want me to do? Did the game not break? Breaking, broken? Oh, y'all, see my bit of butterfly. It's the circle of life. It's the circle of vagina. Vaginas aren't circles, Clara. They're more like flappy ovals. Unexpected. My stream obviously appeals to 14-year-olds the best. Like, that's my target audience. Obviously. So I'm good. I said it before on stream. I have my thing listed as mature, so if you think you're mature enough to... handle big boy words and politically incorrect shit, and hey, welcome to the party. Alright, I'm trying to, like, push this. Alright, I'm trying to push it, but it's just not working. I don't know what it wants me to do. Wasn't there a key I picked up? Oh, that, oh my god, that's what I need? What? Oh. 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 Oh boy. I believe I can, oh great. What? How was I supposed to know that was gonna happen? What kind of bullshit? I'm just supposed to know that giant pillars are gonna penetrate my ass. And she can't jump. White women can't jump. And you are, Frederick. I have no issue. Guts Gambino was just making a comment. It's no biggie. It's no biggie inside of my butt. My butt takes giant shit, so you need one fuck of a giant dick to penetrate that ass. Did I win? I still didn't win. Two tornadoes are too much for me. Oh, come on. You pushed me over there. You couldn't just let me go? I'm trying to pick up this heart. There's no depth perception.
Oh yeah. I hit a blue button.
I hit it. Oh. Slowly wait.
Oh my god, are you kidding me? It goes back? Oh my god. Oh, I have to wait.
Does it go back?
Oh my god. Oh, I just wanna die. I just wanna die. Please kill me now.
Why is Slidari not here? You suggested the game. If you suggest the game, you should fucking be here to suffer with me. As for also, I mean, generally, Getz Gambino, I mean, I mostly have a lot of games on consoles. So I also have over 400 games on Steam. So in terms of playing stuff, I mean, this is how I play so many games, because I have that many. Slidari just wanted you to suffer. I know, he suggested Bubsy 3D. I know. I know what Slidari wants. I also know what Slidari needs. I can't climb this. I can't fucking... Why can't I... What? I have to pull this out or push that in. Oh, I have to put, oh, it's a block pushing puzzle. Pepsi Man? I'd rather play Pepsi Man.
Push it, Barbie. Pretend like it's my dick and push it away. Oh man, this environment actually looks decent. How do I press the, what?
I'm in the wall. Oh, I thought we were gonna get, like, Sonic 06 levels of shit. For the record, I've been pressing square, like, the entire time. She just wouldn't press the fucking button.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yes.
Every jump is meaningless in this game. Look at that. She, like, basically puts that in her vagina. She basically puts the thing in her pussy. It's hilarious.
Oh, yeah, she can't handle the camel cock. She can't handle it.
I couldn't either. I don't even know what camel cock looks like. See, horse cock I'm familiar with. You know, Tender Love and Care introduced me to horse cock. But camel cock is beyond me. What kind of fucking pattern does this thing have?
Rise to the challenge.
Why does turning it red do anything? Oh my god.
Wake me up. Wake me up inside.
How many of you want to play this after watching me suffer through this? I mean, this is a perfect game. It's the perfect game. What? Are you serious? What?
Oh, I have to press. I have to press this. There we go.
Now I can progress.
What? Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Oh, and people said Wolverine was bad. Oh, go already. Oh. Oh, it's so slow. Oh my god, I jumped. Jump.
How do I press the spread legs button? Oh my god.
Oh. Oh, my neck. Oh, I need a massage of my neck. Holy crap. Oh my god, just climb up the stone. I don't wanna talk tonight, but I don't. You should let me fuck.
You sure let me fuck you. You sure let me fuck. Oh my god. What is your damage? What? Why? Why won't she grab it? Like, her sole purpose in life is to grab cock. I don't understand. Oh, I would rather play Wii Sports. I have that. I have Wii Sports Resort, too. I don't know how entertaining that would necessarily be to watch. Hey guys, you wanna see me wiggle my Wii? I'm gonna wiggle it for ya. One-to-one Wii wiggle motion. Oh my god. I'm trying. You don't understand. I'm trying. Oh my god. Why isn't it working? At least fucking Teddy Floppy Ear worked. Oh my god. Why? Wait, I know what I have to do. Of course! Of course! No, why wouldn't I do that? Oh my god. Of course! Again, it was so hard the first time. It was so hard the first time, so we need to do it again. Oh my god. Are you kidding me? I didn't push it far enough. Yep, that little bit. Yep, nope, nope, that's fine. Good programming. Excellent. Oh,
well
my
done
god.
On completing another level. Press the X button now to continue playing.
Oh, women are retarded. Oh. As you know, some fucking bitches bought this game for their kid. You know it. I was just in a GameStop, actually, and there was some bitch with her kids, and they were like, "Mommy, we want the PlayStation VR," and she's like, "I don't know what that means." Oh, man. What? What do these do? Okay. It does nothing, apparently. What? 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 No! Oh my god, no. What does it do? Oh my god. I can't wait till Wednesday. I get to clean out my system of garbage with Skylanders. Oh my god. Oh, I did it. Oh my god. Yay. What? Am I not supposed to touch that one? Oh. This is the best level design ever. So challenging. Push it. Push it good. Salt and pepper. Do I just... Yeah? Just this? Just this. One equals one pray for Clara. I don't need your prayers. I need your sanity. Because I have none. Oh my god. Damn it, Hatshepsut. Damn you. You terrible fucking leader for Egypt. Hatshepsut. Hatshepussy. The best bitch of ruling Egypt. Still haven't seen any Arabs raping me. I'm a little... What? That hurt me? What? Touching it hurt? What? Oh, I'd rather play Sneak King on Xbox 360. I want to sneak up on people and give them burgers. Sounds more fun. Insane Trilogy. Oh, I'd rather play that. So Duri also suggested Crash Bandicoot 2, so I mean, at least he's, you know, giving me something good to play. I don't have that one. It's the one Crash Bandicoot game like I don't have besides Twinsanity, although I've played Twinsanity and it's kind of poop. I'm gonna play that on PS3 though. I'm not gonna emulate it because it probably doesn't run too well. Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, you kid. I know, I played it as a kid. I know. I just don't have it. I have Crash Bandicoot 3. I have Crash 1, Crash 3. I have the Crash on the PS2. Whatever that one is. Oh, now it works. Yeah, that little, the little smidgen I had to, you know, fix, apparently. Of course! The camera just is beautifully placed. Oh, let me see. Oh my god. I want to die. Oh boy. Are you guys ready for the gameplay of the year? Ready? Who needs The Last Guardian, man? Who needs Mirror's Edge? Who needs Crash Bandicoot? Who needs Rayman? Who needs Banjo-Kazooie? Who needs Banjo-Tooie? Who needs Paper Mario when you have fucking Barbie Explorer? Good. Put her in the coffin. Keep her there forever. I don't like kart racers, so I'm not gonna play that. I've recently been playing Mario Kart games, and my god, Nintendo sucks at everything. They're just bad games. They're just really fucking bad. It's amazing how bad Nintendo games are and how people love them. I don't get it. First party Nintendo games are really fucking bad. No, I wanted to fuck. What? Okay. Oh god. Nintendo does suck though. Their games really fucking suck. What about Zelda Breath of the Wild? Zelda Breath of the Wild is literally Far Cry 3. With Zelda on it. That's all it is. It's just Far Cry 3. People are like, hailing it as the best thing ever. It's Far Cry 3, people. Push it. I have to, you don't understand, I'm pushing the control stick to the upper left. Just to make that clear, to make it push to the upper right, I am pushing the control stick upper left. Oh my god. No, seriously, Nintendo games suck, I'm not even kidding. Nintendo games absolutely are just garbage. What? How did that hurt me? What? 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 No. No, Frederick. They're pretty bad. Can you open? They're bad, Frederick. They're just bad. I've been playing Mario Golf Toadstool Tour. It's pretty terrible. Mario Kart Double Dash. Why they invented the blue shell is beyond me. It's terrible. And then Mario, like, platformers are so fucking derivative. Like, you know how I said the Mark of Kree levels? Oh my, I'm not pressing anything. I'm literally not pressing anything. She just ran forward. Yeah, the Mario platformers, they're like, in Mark of Kree, that second to last level, I said it was so tightly designed, but it still gave me freedom to do things. in Mario platformers that aren't Mario 64, there's no freedom to do things. It's a platformer where you have no freedom of movement in reality, because you have to do specific things because the level design is just so fucking tightly wounded that there's no fucking creativity in it. There's no real input. It's just basically, you know how people complain about Final Fantasy 13? What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to fucking do? What am I supposed to... Okay, so you know how, like, people say Final Fantasy 13... I don't even care what the game's gonna do. So you know how, it's, Final Fantasy 13, people say, like, it's walking through a hallway? Well, like, it's basically the same thing in Mario games. You basically are just going down a hallway. There's no actual input from you. You're just going through what the designers intended to entirely. There's no real... It's just basically a bunch of QuickTime events, honestly. There's no actual gameplay to it. If that makes any sense. Which I think it does. Oh, I see what I have to do. I have to press... Did I do it? There we go. Of course! Super Mario Sunshine gives you a lot of freedom. Yeah, but Super Mario Sunshine is just awful. For other reasons. I just hate Mario games. Just accept it. Because it's so boring. You don't unlock anything in those games. There's no new moves to learn. There's really nothing. There's nothing to, like, work towards. Like, in Banjo games, you work towards things. In Mario games, everything's already there. You don't have an objective to work towards or anything. Like, oh, you're gonna save Peach for the fucking billionth time. Yeah, but unless I'm gonna, like, literally see him fucking her at the end of the game, I don't care. I don't care. Just don't. I have to stay on the other side. Right? Is that... Barbie, just... Oh my god, why does grabbing a Switch have to be so fucking hard? Oh my god. Fuck. Are you kidding me? Press the goddamn Switch. Oh my god. Oh. No, I can't even fucking flip a Switch. The hardest thing in this game is to flip a goddamn Switch. That's the hardest thing. I can't. No, I'm done. I think Bubsy lasted longer. This game is worse than Bubsy, then, I have to say, because Bubsy at least lasted longer, right? So. No, this game's terrible. Oh. Anyone else have something else for me to play? Because I don't necessarily mind streaming more. But. I'm not doing this anymore. That is for sure. I'm not. Fuck you, Slidery. Fuck Christ. The Switches are so stupid. I have nothing else to play today. And Flamis, do you want to do CNC3? And Flamis is here. Does Flamis want to do CNC3? We could switch over to that. Man and Conquer 3, play Aladdin for PS1. I'd rather play Aladdin on the SNES, thanks. That's what I'd rather do. Flamis! I don't want to emulate Crash 2, I'd rather play the actual thing. Just because I don't want to run into any issues, and Crash games are pretty high up there for emulating them, I think. Besides, I'd rather play it on a PS3 on a big screen. I'd rather play it on there. Flamus! Isn't Flamus not here? Super Mario Sunshine does give you a lot of freedom. It's a shame that it's a fucking terrible game. It's fucking boring. There's nothing to learn. It's just there. Like, all the moves are there. You don't get any new moves. There's nothing... In terms of new level design, it's all the same old shit. That's what Nintendo's good at. The same old shit. And Flamus! Play Crash 1 again, or play Crash 3. Well, we've already beaten Crash 1. Why would I play it again? We just beat it, like, 2 months ago. And Flamus! Play CNC 3 with me, and Flamus. Or Crash. I'll play some Crash. Oh, sweet, it's Tomb Raider. Slidari, no, we're done. We're done. She won't even fucking hit a switch. We're done. Fuck you, Slidari. Fuck you. You are the scorn of my existence. Game is so bad. It's worse than Bubsy, Slidari, because Bubsy lasted longer, at least. You know? I had patience for Bubsy. I have no patience for this game. She can't even hit a switch. And Flamus! I know Flamus is still here. He's on Steam. Let me fucking grab him on Steam. He's fucking playing Planet Side 2. Nigga, play CNC 3 with me? I'll stream CNC 3. I'll switch over to that for like a while. I'm trying to get Flamus to fucking play that with me. But he's playing Planet Side 2 right now and not paying attention to the stream. So I can, I just contacted him on Steam. I'm seeing if he's cool with it. I need to clear out my system. Play Rayman. I did, people. I played Rayman. I don't want to play SpongeBob. I did as a kid. I played Battle for Bikini Bottom as a kid. I don't want to play it. No. Why can't you people suggest good games? I would love to play Potatoes. And Flamus is not responding. If you guys want to wait a bit, I'm willing to wait, like, a few minutes for Flamus to fucking respond and be like, yeah, play Command & Conquer 3, and then I'll get him on voice chat and we'll just play that. Like, you'd enjoy a good game. I enjoyed Mark of Kree, except for the last level, which was terrible. But other than that, Mark of Kree was a great game. In my book. Excluding the last level. I liked Crash 1. We beat Crash 1. Play Pac-Man? Why would I play Pac-Man? Well, what value out of that would we get, though? Hey, guys, look. I'm eating pellets. Could be your penis that I'm eating, but I'm eating pellets instead. Like, is that what you want? Is that what you want? Pac-Man eats crack? Penis? Crack penis. Flamus, stop playing Planet Side 2. Fuck's sake, man. I know you're in the stream. You probably muted the stream. I appreciate your patience, everyone. But I would love to play Command & Conquer 3 for a bit. With Flamus. Love to do that. Flamus is just not fucking responding, though. Everyone yell at Flamus. Everyone add Flamus on Steam and yell at him. Fucking Christ. Thank you, Flamus. Alright, Flamus did say yes, folks. If you want to wait a minute, it'll just take a minute. Slidari, do the thing. Command and Conquer Wizard Wars Part 4, I think we're on. I already played South Park Stick of Truth. I beat it. It's not worth playing again. It's too boring and easy. Even on hard, it's too easy. Command and Conquer Wizard Wars Part 4. And Command & Conquer Cain's Wrath is the game name. Thank you, Slidari. Let me know when that's done, Slidari. And I will be right back, folks. Thank you for your patience. Blame Inflamus. Also, this game is terrible. Don't fucking play it. I'll be right back. With Inflamus in the voice chat. So, hang tight.